had a heart attack and passed away. It was also the last time I'd ever performed. Music was never the same for me. So, I gave it up professionally, and since Madame Jenkins had such a hand in building me up, I changed careers and became a bodybuilder. Cosmetic man, muscle man.
Has
a nice ring to it, don't you think? She always called me her maestro. But it wasn't until I was with her on the biggest stage in New York that I